Like many other hospitals in our region, Johns Hopkins is tightening its visitation policies in a move to keep patients safe from COVID-19. No visitors will be permitted except in certain limited circumstances. Pediatric and delivery patients are allowed one visitor at a time, while end-of-life patients are allowed two visitors at a time. All visitors will be screened prior to entering the hospital and must not have a fever, cough, or shortness of breath.